Hi, my name is Talen Piner.
I'm Ryan Negron.
I'm Jessica J. Johnson.
I'm Kim Sanders.
Marcus Cox.
And we.
And we.
And we.
And we.
We are Sweat.
Sweat is the story of a group of factory workers that are all born and raised in Reading, Pennsylvania. They see Reading as this kind of sanctuary for them. First, the factory where they all live and breathe, working every day, and two, the bar where they all celebrate and greet each other at the end of the day with a drink in their hand.
It is what happens when things are good until they're not. But it's the kind of human condition, you know? What is okay when everything's okay, and then what happens and who people become when things get tough.
So Cynthia is, she's a hard worker, she's a mother, she's a friend, she's a wife, she's a go-getter, and she's tough, and I think that's what I like about her. She's full of hope. You know, she really cares about her friends. She really values friendship.
My character's name is Evan. He's a parole officer, and he's responsible for Jason and Chris once they're released from prison after a horrific incident that happens in the bar. He has a very interesting position in the show where he is having to help these two young men who did something terrible that was definitely a change in the trajectory of their lives.
My character Jason is a part of generations of work at the factory. My mom, Tracey, played by resident company member Kim Sanders, has worked at the factory her whole life, and Jason sees himself doing the same. He has tunnel vision. He wakes up every day, jacks for 8 hours, and heads to the bar and has drinks with his best friend Chris and this group of friends. So when everything falls apart, friendships are broken, lines are crossed, that's when the true Jason comes out.
Okay, so I play Tracie. She's extremely complex and layered, and I don't think that anybody would disagree that of all the characters, she seems to be the one that has the most hurt and is the most broken. And I don't even think she knows that she's broken in the ways that she is. She doesn't like anything that's either not like her or threatens her way of life.
The process of working on Sweat has been, it's been difficult, but it's also been quite rewarding. It's difficult in the fact that these characters are so real. Oscar hits home for me. I'm a Latino, I'm Puerto Rican and Mexican, and the story that he's going through and what Oscar is experiencing is things that I've experienced and my relatives experienced with them coming from Puerto Rico or coming from Mexico. And this sense of being outside.
I get so excited coming into this rehearsal room every day, walking up those stairs, knowing that I'm going to leave with a better understanding of the story and a better understanding of my character than I did when I walked in. And Irene truly understands that.
I feel like I sit at the feet of giants and I get a masterclass on how to act, how to direct, and just how to be present every day. I feel that the reason that Sweat is such an important story to tell today is because we are living in a world where we forget that there's other people in it.
I think it is also, this is a good representation of maybe what we don't want to be that's already there.
Sweat is so important to do today, in today's political climate and just the time that we're living in, because of this sense of otherness that this nation is currently in. And there is a big sense of us and them. The show shows at the very end is that it ought to be a way that we take care of each other.